But I bet the clothespin could do the trick. We got